My camera change? Thought I had it tuned in. Zoom in on my face. Awesome. I don't know why that would change, but okay. Looks better to me. Anyway, if the mic sounds mic's good still. I didn't have a good gym. Maybe I was in a different place. I don't remember. Anyway. You picked the best plane for this. I'm doing it in the helicopter! I could do better. I could do so much better in a plane. That's fine. Because we're going to switch 40 this one. The Immelman. I don't even know what that is. That's fancy. Look at all that. We have a ground. Close you are to the water. Pretty close. Flying 30 feet. Oh, shit. Go any lower. 9, 5, 7. Ooh, shit. if there's like some kind of horror I got here. Cool. Okay, so we can get back to it. Try that again. But I was inverted. Oh, that's not bad for first try. Here we get. I'd like to see where I got. Such a low level plane. World records 20,000. I got ranked about 4. It's not bad. It's not bad. It's not bad.
I like seeing you fly, but sometimes you act a little irresponsible. Be careful where you aim yourself. You crash. You at least want to get style points for it.
Oh, wait. We got a reward. Lost it. Okay, can't use that for this particular one, so I think we're gonna go with my two boats, the only two boats I have. Gotta go with Shark Boat. Love Shark Boat. That level's back up. What are we losing here? Nitro power? I don't know. Doesn't increase my top speed any. Acceleration goes up a little bit. I'd rather have the nitro power. If I gotta be honest. Hey, thank you. Appreciate that. Now, I'm going to make this one my favorite for now, because we're going to be doing planes. So when it switches, it will do what I need to do. We just started this skill. We got to knock them all out. Another aerobatics. I think I can handle this. Although, when you do skills, you only get mod points or gear sometimes. Wow, too perfect, and it was already done. Okay, so when it's green. Okay, I gotcha. Okay, when it's green, it's perfect. Okay, I got it. That's the first time. Not bad. Not bad. Now, I want to understand. Oh no. Next jump, 144. Okay. I have a feeling these skills are gonna go quick, and then we're gonna move straight into street racing. Another aerobatics. These are fun. I really like these. I got perfect on that. Hell yeah. Oh, am I gonna make it to the finish line? Oh, they took that. They robbed me of that one. I had it. Had it. Just don't have enough. I don't have enough nitro yet. Oopsie. Give me my loot. No loot. But I did get a point. So let's go back there and get that real quick. Nitro power, nitro refill during jumps. And I think those are the ones I'm going to focus on. So let's go nitro power. Oh wait, no, my bad. That was this one. Okay. Okay, well, if that's the case, let's see, air race. I'm not doing air race. Any acrobatics? Scoring. Okay. So let's get the point there, since that's what we're doing right now. Seems the most logical. Let's see what we get next. Buoy smashing. Okay, this is a new event. I haven't done this one yet. So, let's see what happens. Give me shark boat. I want shark boat. Yeah. Smash green boot. Doesn't seem to be in order, but I'm sure there's a little bit of a trick to it. Oh, okay, don't hit the red one. Gotcha. Don't hit the red one. There's a big pack of them over there. Aww. Oh. Still passed, though. It's still a pass. Still, I really wish that they would give you the skill points for these, you know, the gear, the vehicles. All right, 10% done. Now I know what I'm going. I know what's going on this time, so I'll be a little bit more prepared. But I think it's still going to happen. Okay. Oh. Another wrecked paddle boat on the bank of Mississippi, west of Chicago. All right, we'll have to go check that out after this. Getting buoyed. Smaller ones are definitely worth more, or the bigger ones. You think you're getting more points for the big ones, but you're really not. But you can get a multitude of them if you get the nice. Nice is free. Still going. Max it out, baby, max it out. There we go. That's a lot of points here. Yeah. Oh, right at the last second. Find this wrecked paddle. It says west of Chicago. So let's have a look. You gotta be close to Chicago, I'm sure. Okay, so somewhere around here. Okay. Basically, we just gotta go north. Might even be a racetrack for this particular event. saw a ramp back there, so happy to see him. Like I said before, when you're trying to find these photo ops, all you really need to do is pay attention to when that thing turns gray, you're in the right. This might be some power cut. Over by Kansas. I'm seeing a lot in the water like this, so this is interesting. I don't understand why it's telling me to get on the land. I'm in a boat. Oh yeah, just driving the boat on the land. I'm trying to get inside. There, you're fly. We like you. I think we get there faster. If we fly. Man, fly is like a dick. For real. Go away. Go away. I don't see a battle room. They all gone. Oh, just a little too close. That's a little bridge. It's doable. Well, west of Chicago, that was. Isn't that where I put the marker? I'm pretty sure that's where I put the marker. It has to be somewhere in that line. But if we can't find it soon, we'll move on. It's not like we can't come back and do it later. Although I'm in a supposed possibility, you will pass it through this year. Mine's pretty sick. while here. I don't know if we should trade in the one we have. Oh, that lane. Like low tide. Come back for later. Low altitude. This should be fun. Before we go any further, I need to take that off though, because it's been driving nuts. Gonna be telling me I'm going the wrong way constantly. So much better. Okay, let's get back to it. How low do you want me to go? Yeah. That's true. That's true. Damn. Am I supposed to go under that bridge? No way. Can't fit under. Nope. Nah, it's just too big. I'm not gonna fit. Success. Let's take a little rest up here on this rock. I didn't land it, to be fair. I didn't land it. Low altitude. There used to be planes and boats. I don't know how many monster trucks events are going to be in here. Probably not a lot. Really, just gonna fling me into a mountain? That's not cool, bro. I think we got some loot. I like how the wheels come out with gear brakes. That's nice. It's a nice little touch. What we got here? Wow, that's 4 points. That's a really good piece I have there. can always switch back. You can always switch back. Back to acrobatics. Very, very quick. A little more speed in this bad boy, I think I'll be able to make it to the finish line. So I'm pretty excited about that. And got some loot. We're gonna call that a bonus. Another low altitude. Trees are not your friends. Oh, that was right. That was right. I'm okay. I'm okay. Doesn't turn as fast without that extra point, but I'm fine. It's still doable, still manageable. Back in Miami. First one easy. Straight shot. Perfect. That was perfect. There's the finish line. Can I make it? So close. Ah. So close. Yes, so far. Yeah. We're going through these skills really fast. Not too bad. Central Park. Aerobatics. I feel like there's going to be a lot to do with planes in this, which I'm perfectly fine with. I love planes. Love flying them. Did really good at Ace Combat, so. Good stuff. Good stuff. Oh, okay, so it's really just the angle. Oh shit! I think I missed that one. Yeah. It's okay. It's okay. Plenty of range left. I've already beaten it. There's the finish line. I still can't get to the finish line. Close. Get no points. Let's see. How am I doing? 6,000. Okay, so people are definitely faster. But I'm still getting good points. And he's using the Zitko. He's using the latest, the Harman rocket. He's using the same one I'm using. Or she's using the same one. It's hard to say. But all in all, pretty good, pretty good. Seattle. Oh, cool. It even showed you. Okay, I didn't see that before. Can you look? On the outside, it shows you how close your wings are to where they need to be. They're lined up. Great. My wings are here. There. Oh shit, that is so much easier. That was horrible, though. That was bad, I'm not gonna lie. See the little wings on the outside? Counted. Doesn't even seem to matter where you are. Located in the circle, as long as you hit the circle. Okay, yeah, that makes it a lot easier. Whoa, don't fly into that thing. That's Space Needle. What are you doing? Don't go into that. How'd I get that? Okay, so I guess if you want that particular trophy, all you gotta do is fly south, like right north of Seattle. There's a spot, like right over these trees, and that's where I got mine. So that's cool. I'm sure that you can get it in other places, but I know for a fact you can get it there, so. Use your own judgment.
low altitude. Low altitude ones are a little tricky. Having a smaller plane probably would help. My wingspan on this is pretty large. So if you have a plane with smaller wings, it would probably be easier to maneuver. I actually think the other plane would be better suited for this. That's not what I'm doing, so it's fine. Back to buoy smashing. All right, got the jet boat. Jet sprint. Shark boat. Back on track. Still not bad. 4x multiplier. That's why I can't wait to get one of these cars all the way upgraded. So I gotta say, it's a lot harder to do on this game. But I like the challenge. More buoy smashing, and then we got another low altitude. Little one might be worth 25. So definitely good to hit them, but you definitely want to hit them high. That would work. $2,532. Yeah. Done. These don't really give you a high percentage completion, so. But there are a lot of them. It only takes about an hour. After you've beaten the main rival, it only takes about an hour if you beat it. You do this. practically driving on the street, man. Where exactly is my objective? For some reason, that does not always show up. It's important for you to pay attention to those things. Let's see. Level nitro power, extra pump, ventilated, and frenetic. The other ones we'll do later. Since they're not really the most important. And I think those ones will help you, like, do any race. Plus what your gear gives you. So, bonus points. With an airbag. Run so far. I think I tweaked it a little bit out. I think I got a gear. Yeah. Gearbox. All good. All speed, all good things. You're welcome, too. In Chicago. So maybe we'll come across our weird cattle boat. Flying over this river. That was easy. Easy way to do this. They almost like gave it away. And I'll see your gravy. Ah, it's in the water. Nope. I didn't go in the water. I almost disappeared for some reason. That was weird. What did we do there? I felt like we did pretty good on that one. Yeah, not bad. 2560. I just need the fast flame, you know, but it's hard to get those parts. I don't know how you get them faster. Maybe if you do stuff in the crew, I don't know. Don't worry about that. When the time comes. Aerobatics. Alright. 1,000 points each time. That had to be decent, right? How do you get, I guess maybe you can get there faster? I don't know how that works. Door cannot be open here. You know what? I'm gonna see if I can do it with my plane. Look at that. You sure can. If you can get to it. And I think we found our ox. So, two bonuses. One to my top speed, four to my power. But I lose scoring. Nitro. I'm gonna go no. I'm also gonna go no. But I got a really good part out of that, so I cannot complain. Now, let's go find that wild ox. Wow, is that really how I did that? Look at that. I was not that high in the ground, in the air, man. Look at that. That was pretty awesome. Oh! I see a wild fox. Wild fox looks into your soul. Look at me. Look at my eyes that match my skin color. Animals kind of lose some resolution when you get close up in on that. That happens. Animals weren't the main focus in this particular game. Wild ox. Found and done. say how much it'll actually give you. I'm honestly surprised by all that. 91%. I wonder, if you click on one of these and you haven't done it, does it take you there? Okay, no. And you don't even have to find them, you can just click on them from there. So that's fun. Booty smashing. 4,000 points. That sounds like a lot of points, but I don't think it's gonna be, really. Definitely missing stuff. Still got enough. No points. Oh. I'll take that part, sure. Absolutely. Another low altitude. You know, we might go back and just try to do those photos real quick that we didn't do. Oh, I guess you can't actually touch. Okay, like, I had my wheels out. I thought maybe I had a, like, Hell no. Why can't I retry? That's fun. I don't know why I did that, but I'm gonna try it again. Better get on the ground. Close to you. thing does not drive. But I think the fact that you can drive anywhere with it, more than this. Where are you hiding? Okay, so we're gonna switch to a different vehicle. That's fine. I don't remember which one I bought. 17. Yeesh. Okay, so 17, 19, 69, 112, 120. 135, 143, 160. Oh yeah, that's way faster than my other car. Take this one. Why, thank you! We're gonna need this, these parts for the race that's coming soon. Bucks, decreases off-road run. Damn it. Really hate when it does. Goes up by 2.9. Raises the speed, power goes up a little bit. Yeah, it's a pretty big jump from 177 to 197. Base 135, so. Yeah, we'll take it. Tires ain't got nothing fancy on them. Oh, all right, well, I tried. About halfway through these, not a little over halfway through. Back to buoy smashing. Get me a drink. I don't see any on the map, so I'm gonna go with no. Back to aerobatics. I think it's weird they don't have any skills with the monster trucks. Like, they don't have any skills with the... Trying to keep it down. Wait, did we buy a phone? Take a photo of the top of the U.S. Bank Tower. So close. That's such a tiny, it's so tiny. It's gonna be hard. Slow down fast enough. Now I'm just kind of falling to my death. But that's fine. We got what we came for. We just gotta get the top. It'd be a good picture. Although I'm gonna come back and I am gonna land on that. With this plane. That's just a photo. And that's gonna rank us up. Oh yeah. on 29. I didn't say I leveled up, but I did. Okay. Slipstream, very important. That one's good. It's really, gonna be these. You know, get those slipstream ones, makes all racing easier. Nice. Okay, so where are you? Okay, 11:30. I got still like 2 hours, so we're definitely gonna hit 30. I don't know if we're gonna hit 40. I really doubt it, because it takes a lot longer to level up than you think. But that's fine. Plenty to do. Plenty to do in this game. It's only bright when it's white on my screen. I don't see any difference there. That's horrible. That's not too bad. You know what? Let's go with that. That looks good. That looks a little bit better. I don't know why I keep switching on me. I didn't change anything, but it wants to make me look like a dark, like it's dark in here, and it's daylight. It's weird. The beats, and... oh yeah, I'm here. Let's do it. Washington. Hit that, just don't move your wings, and then just try to focus in the circle. You don't have to really be in the circle, I guess. You just need to be in there, close by. And then, once you get it locked in, try to stay in the green, boost. Screwed it up the last second, for perfect anyway. Oh, close. That one was close. You're gonna have to boost in between or during, and you're gonna want to get them targets. I almost left him to the finish line, but I just think I ain't got enough speed to get. I just wish he gave you a little bit more experience. Like, it only needs about 250. Whereas the events give you like 15,000. You just gotta replay those events, I guess. Low altitude. think we did really good on that one. Let's see where we made it. 2,549, not bad for a barely upgraded blade. Just a huge open area to fly, drive around. It's just amazing. I'm gonna take a fast break. Like, give me 2 minutes, I'll be right. I guess I didn't need 2 minutes, but it's all good. And he's having a mock, right? Okay. Whoa. This one gives you 3,000 followers. Damn. That sucks. Going to the Bay Area. Once you figure out what you're doing here, it's so much easier. And with a faster plane, you get so much higher score. Like, I know I'm not fast enough to make it all the way through, so I'm not even concerned. Not yet. Oh, I screwed that up the last second. Max. Oh, it's over the bridge, it's over the bridge. I got that at the last second, did you see that? That's not bad, you basically only have to get like 4.5 perfect. I don't, what, 9? Actually really easy. That one turn around the skyscraper, that was a little tricky. Not gonna lie, that was a little tricky. Grand Canyon, here we go. I knew there was gonna be one for the Grand Canyon. But there had to be, right? There had to be.
Don't forget to check your mailbox. There might be some loot in there.
No wheels, we're not landing. We're from the Grand Canyon. Not necessarily gonna know where you're supposed to go. Got a pretty big open area here. It's alright. Let's go for lay of the land. Said you had to go through the canyon. Give me a lot of money. Yeah. And we got a part. That's what I call a bonus. You know, I think I know what it was. Like, I usually, I'm like sitting right here. I don't think it was that bad. Super 140. Well, I'll take it this time. We are reaching the end. It's only like maybe 10 more, if that, if that. If that. This one's definitely more geared toward planes. The boats have a place. Sure, you don't move it. I gotta be careful not to move it once you get it lined up. It helps the air drift. I need a faster plane. I need to get these. Just need to get it up a little bit. I just need to be pumping. I'm gonna test the theory of like working with the crew to see if you get better stuff. Like, we got four more with the boat, and that's it. Four more, not a lot. That's all right. I screwed up in the beginning. I could have hit it so much better. But it's okay. I still pass. Ooh. I take. Thank you. That will definitely come in handy. White Mountain, low altitude. I think the trick here is just to find places that don't have trees. Whatever it says, like, you're getting low altitude, you gotta fly very well. Holy, okay. We're talking like, I think the lower you fly, the higher your points go. See, now we're getting into trees, this is where it's gonna get a little trickier. I'm on the ground, I'm on the ground, but I I kind of got stuck. Flying to the moon, man. We got a helicopter to reach 14,000 feet. Can a plane go 14,000? I wonder. Let's see how high this plane can go. Before it stalls out. $10,000. $12,000. $13,000. Just about 14,000. You can kind of see my marker, like right about it's up there. So that's how high up, about 14,000 feet. You can go a little bit higher if you're in the helicopter, if you're good at keeping it straight. 14,000 feet is about as high as you get. Period. That being said, it's still a lot of fun to do that. Alright. Getting back to skills. I get it. I got sidetracked, but it's fine. You get an extra 200 for being absolutely perfect, too. I will destroy these when I get that point. And I think I got yes. compared to... That's just a detective. This actually gives me upgrade. So. Almost. Almost. For Isabel Louis Day. They might actually be showing me like a best route. I just never paid attention to it. I didn't any red ones, I almost got it maxed out. Doesn't get this. I mean, this boat is way more powerful. It's like 250. And it, you know, and maybe it's better to use, but this handling is so much better. And I honestly think you'd have a harder time. Even though it's faster, you don't want to be going too fast. If you go too fast, you're just going to miss everything. That doesn't do anybody any good. Another low altitude. Okay. Off road ones are still by far my favorite. The escapes. So fun. Almost there. Hey, there's a plane. Holy shit, that thing. Oh no, that thing's gone. There's no way. This thing flies way faster than I do. More buoy smashing. We still got another hour and a half, roughly, to knock this out. Move on to the four-time multiplier just for not hitting any red. That's a pretty good deal. That's a pretty good deal. I steering, so that'll definitely come in handy. Hopefully it's good piece. I'll take it. 69.75. No special abilities, but that's fine. So you don't necessarily need that. 87%. We have 5 events left, and then it's time for series. Knife flight is definitely the trick there. Give just a little bit of gas. Full throttle. $160 for takeoff isn't bad. Not bad at all. This would be the last boat, then there's 2 aerobatics, and then the final one is low altitude. So Seattle moves. Going back and hit one you've already hit, you have find the line. Here they are. You would be awesome. I think it's basically 12,576. I wonder if these two have credit difficulty. I didn't check. I'm gonna look into that right now. Nope. I see the leaderboard, so that's something. Green all the way there. The little plane might be a little easier to maneuver. It might be the better choice for this. It's hard to say. I've been doing it with this one exclusively. But I think we got a part, so. Nitro power by 2.6. By Kaboom. Some of these last ones were a little tricky, I'm not gonna lie. But they're not really hard.
Okay.
That tree is a trap. Oh. Fly over it. I haven't even cut my side to side yet. Try to correct it before you get there. You try to correct it right at the last second. No, it's not. Well, the skills are fun. They're not necessarily hard, but I like that. And we got an icon. Welcome to 30. Gameplay. I really feel like these are all about the same, so use your own judgment. Pick whatever you do the most. I do everything, so they're all equally important. I did only like zero room to take off. Thank you. 97%. This is the last one, ladies and gentlemen. Last one. So close. Finally got a decent part. I have had this almost the same part for ever so long. Okay. Alright, skills are done. We are now, except for the photos, those two are both done. So now we've got to do street race. I already did drag race because it's awesome. See what skills they have here. Speed trap and escape. Okay. Anything else? Is that it? Speed trap and escape? Okay. Well, speed trap and escape, I guess. Oh, I forgot to upgrade this. What is this? Follower gains. I'd rather have the points. Thank you. Extra nitro compared to. Hell no. That'll pay. I mean, that will definitely come in handy. Those extra power. Increased my max speed, my top power, and my handling all went up. It's time to get our street race on. Let's do this. Done all the fun, like, crazy stuff. Now it's pretty much street racing.
Am I seeing things, or is there a baby seat in the back of one of the cars lining up?
A lot of people can't afford a racing ride and a regular one, so they race their everyday drive. As long as you don't tell me you saw a baby, we're fine.
Huh. A baby? What the heck, holy?
Drivers will be available for autographs at 2 o'clock.
Three, two, one. Go. Oh, slow. Okay. feel for it. It's a little bit different from what I've been doing. I've been doing normal street racing, so I was trying to fly over. Victory. But right. Need parts. I'll take it. And I'm not convinced it's the best car. I might be time to upgrade and see what else we can
get. It's all about the bragging rights. Gotta talk up your wins, gotta talk up your ride. Yours, for example, is cool, but it could be way cooler. You could tweak it instead of chilling out on your couch, and you have something worth driving. Where I used to ride, I had a signature look. Blue and gold. You should take some time to find yours.
I have Mario, what's wrong with that? Okay, so now that we're going to get into street racing, I've got 334 grand. I think I could probably buy whatever the best vehicle is in street racing. So let's go see what that is. Because I don't think it's this. As much fun as it is to drive. Hey, I made the top 100,000. Best car you got. Ooh, what was that? Nice. So, the best car is an F12 Villanera. Haven't quite got that much yet. That is where I'm at. Spent like $500,000. I wish you could look at them. 208 at 280. Ooh, what do I got? Damn, that's better than what I got now. Okay. Can you use these for street racing? About my price range, anyway. I'm gonna save up some money, I think. Expensive. I'm still further up than what it looked like. Okay. So I start here, 165. Ooh, I can definitely drive that. Oh yeah, 197. Challenger, yeah. I think we're gonna have to go with that Shelby GT. I think it's the best option we have. I don't think we're gonna find anything good down this level. Yeah, that's the end of it. Oh, that's the old one. We need a new one. What's this? Ah, Corvette I don't have? Should have bought that. Not cheap. Okay. Now that we've got it. Not downgrade. Actually, maybe not. Anything under, what is it? 197? It's under 197. It doesn't need it. Not even going to register. All the parts I've collected up to this point, only one of them. Yeah, that's what I thought. I think that's the only one I can equip. Well, not a lot of upgrade there, but that's down. Yeah, it's car. Being said, we can go see 198, this is 182 power. I have more power, it drives a little easier. This is still the better car. So we're gonna go back to the headquarters real quick. I got a bunch of random cars in here. I could switch out that armor. No problem. Oh, yeah, because it's my favorite ground. Yeah. Those are my three favorites. Okay, I got it. So your main floors, your three favorites, whatever you have. That's why my helicopter's gone. see what people will come up with. I'm not expecting like a lot of. Did I go to exclusive or top 100? Okay. These ones aren't. That's not bad. That's a full on camel car. Is that Lightning Queen? All right, well, I love cars. Gotta go with that. No. As much as I want to have one of those, I don't want to screw up the visual, and I think I might go with that one. Yeah, I'm going to go with this one. For now. Okay. We're 97 out of 100. This should be interesting. This is a new vehicle, so we're gonna try it out. A little slow, get used to the feel. Hopefully we knock that out pretty quick.
We're making progress. Today we're racing cops instead of being chased by them, and they love going all out against us. It's good for us to be running the right side of the law, unless we beat them. Go beat him anyway.
No, no. Go beat him. Screwed up and that happened.
Gotta gain ground. Think of the fans you're disappointing.
Man, I just jumped over a building. What do you want from me? That's definitely really good. And you can use an extra knock. I do. and some you can blow right through. It should be like one or the other, not both.
First place. I don't know how you're doing it, but keep it up.
I just jumped over a building. Parts should help, and they should be over the limit of what this car has. They should be pretty good. Well, better. Almost at 200. What was the max? 280. Yeah, we still got a ways to go. Griff. Harley Davidson Red Rock Run.
This is a chance to go cross-country on a Harley 2017 Street Glide Special, Vegas to Yosemite. Get ready to race other Harley fans. Teal's got nothing to do with this one. It's just a chance to go all easy rider for the win.
Let's do it. I'm just gonna pick that spot. He wouldn't give it to me.
Two.
Baby up. Hopefully, a lot of times if you race a rented car like that, you get the car. It's definitely the only one you can race. Oh, shit, I didn't even see that. Must be quick, I gotta make up some time. I thought it was just an open. You guys are not bad. And then we're going right through. But she was way back there. Watched him do it. I did. This is straight put you in line. Okay. no room for error. I'm definitely gonna try this one again. There are times you can go fall off the wall, and there are other times you just like, eh, not so much. Boost in the middle of the curve. Once you know you got it. Definitely helps. Not bad, there you go. You're gonna have to keep down at your map every now and then to make sure you don't got some crazy ass curve coming up. Thank you. really have to do much to get past or too fast. Really going about the same speed. What comes down to is who can maintain their speed the best. We got a hell of a turn coming up. Road. How hard to hit your brake. As soon as you feel that curve, down smooth. Slam on that gas. Clear out. Move carry. I don't know if I have to win this one or second, first, second, third. I don't know how the hell that happened. Or even what the hell happened. But it worked out in my favor. Finish line. That's my glory. Yeah. Pulled it out in the last minute. I took a little bit of practice on that one. That was a tricky bike. Oh, whoa. So many parts for that. What's I think? Did not unlock the bike, though, it doesn't look like. But I did get another icon point, and quickly. So. Bonus. Yeah, I want that one. Then I want this one. That's what I'm gonna go with for now. That was an awesome race, and I hope all those parts go to my street racing. If that's the case, my car should be pretty nice. That's a bonus. That's a bonus. That's a bonus. Oh yeah, look at a nice little upgrade. It makes the handling a little easier, but I think it's tires that I want to do that. Oh wow! Did you see the jump? Look at this. Okay, boom and boom. Now that's what I'm talking about. Yeah, that was nice. That was a hell of a race. I don't know how I won. that was like right there. Yeah. Wow, 9 minutes? They had to be flying. I bet that's not hard. Vehicle loan, 200. Downtown, LA South. This is a short race. Not a lot of stuff you're going to get for it, but that's fine. We got a nice upgrade from that bike race. That's definitely going to make a difference.
Tio's got a special someone he wants to impress by winning this race. You beat him, you block his move.
Wait a minute. Tio's got a girlfriend? I thought he was married to his car.
The man's just full of surprises.
I don't care who he's married to. I've got a hell of an upgrade to make my car turn.
Three.
It's gonna help me out with this.
Two.
Let's do this.
One.
Behind now, but we'll laugh about this after your comeback.
I got a race. Can't go to curve. Everything got improved, but it seems like it's handling worse than the last time I did it. No points for fifth. Try again.
Three.
Thank you. And I'll take the parts. Oh, man. I'm supposed to be upgrading my charging phone. I completely forgot. Kind of moved it. I just don't want it to move it back up. That doesn't help me at all. The accident. I wonder why these cars feel so much more like it feels like a completely different game from the original Crew. That's fine. I mean, it is what it is. It's a different game. They change things, but I don't understand why they
change. Theo Marquez is the champ, and there's a reason. The guy is one with his car. He knows it upside down and inside out. He's perfectly attuned to his ride, making him practically unbeatable. Notice I said practically.
I almost had it.
Three,
almost.
Two.
Thank you.
I'll let you borrow first place for a while. Don't scratch it up. I thought you were trying to win.
This one. That's what I thought. Maybe I can still catch. Try this again.
3, 2, 1.
Gotta go faster, or all the other mechanics will laugh at me.
I apologize, I can't look at the screen. No grace, but I will check it out. See something? Wait for 1 second.
Ooh.
three of those buttons. Intense.
Going legit means leaving what this is all about behind. Not me. I'll do a legal race. I'll do any kind of race where I can win, but come on. I want to be out there on the streets letting a rip, not a baby with rules and safety regulations. Those are for cowards. The street is in our blood.
Fair enough.
And if that means our blood's on the street sometimes, so be it.
I'm walking here. Shouldn't be walking behind a piece of loading gear. Wait, what? Why would it give me a piece that was lower than... I've never had that happen. That's weird. Looks like I got time for one more race. And I gotta go to the bank because I gotta go to work.
People talk American and Japanese cars, but don't you forget your P. They're quick off the block, and they got monster engines and cutting-edge tech. Ferrari, Porsche, Aston Martin, European cars are plenty dangerous.
True.
This from the get-go.
American muscle, baby. Oh! You cannot get far, dude. He's gone. Where did he go? Yeah. place, still beat the race, not complaining. I wanted to see what that looked like in first person. You don't get, it doesn't seem like you get better gear for being first, second, or third. You just get gear for winning. Top 30. I didn't get any gear. Oh wait, no, I didn't. There you go. Okay, yeah, that's all positive. Any better handling? Okay, better handling, that's always a plus. On the other side, and nitro refills while breaking compared to loot draw. Slightly better acceleration. Yeah, I'll take it. Alright, so this is where we stand for now. I'm Phoenix. I hope you enjoyed the show. I'll be back on Wednesday and Thursday morning, 5 a.m., 10 a.m. Central U.S. time. Hope to see you all there. And until next time.